Let me tell y'all something.
Excuse me. What the fuck is that? Anyway, I got a question for men out there. When you guys were learning how to use the bathroom, was flushing the toilet not included in that lesson? Or what about putting the toilet seat up? What about putting the toilet seat down? But for those who don't put the toilet seat up, what about wiping the toilet seat? Was that not included? And who raised you? Because I want to fight the person who raised you, because y'all is nasty. Every time I accidentally go in the men's restroom, every time I go accidentally because I got to pee, I'll be having to pee. Leave me alone.
How are you in the men's restroom accidentally?